Views is a mobile app that allows you to send images and videos wirelessly from your mobile devices directly to Camtasia or Snagit. First, you need to install Views on your Android or iOS device, or on your Windows Surface. The app is available from Google Play, the App Store, and the Windows Store. In this tutorial, we'll cover connecting from an Android or iOS device. After downloading Views, make sure your mobile device and computer are connected to the same network. Otherwise, Views may be unable to send content to your computer. Now let's launch Views. The application opens to the camera view. To record a video or take a photo, click the corresponding button, or browse and preview existing images and videos on your device. Once you've selected the media you want to send, tap the Share button. Then select the TechSmith program you want to send it to and tap Connect. Now open that TechSmith program on your computer and select File, Connect Mobile Device. Take your mobile device and point the scanner and Views at the QR code in the dialog. The image or video you selected is sent to your media bin in Camtasia or your captures tray in Snagit. As long as Views is connected to Camtasia or Snagit, you can continue to send as many images and videos as you like. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.